second half of today's Colonial Students Athletic Conference basketball doubleheader. The next men's game featured the Gwinnett University with men's here from Cabrini University Cavaliers. The Gwinnett Students Athletic Conference promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the officials and participants in a positive manner, preventing racial or sexist comments, whether it's any action directed at players, officials, or team representatives, as well as the consumption of possession of alcohol beverages, will not be tolerated in the grounds for removal from the site of application and further disciplinary actions. Cabrini University would like to take a moment to recognize the University men's basketball seniors, Jason Cava, Cynthia Melody, Larry Jones III, and Aaron Goodman. Gentlemen, congratulations on all your success and wish you the best in your future endeavors. And ladies and gentlemen, this time it is my pleasure to introduce the Cabrini University men's basketball seniors. From Cunningtown, Pennsylvania, number 30, Ryan Charity. Ryan is Cabrini University Communications with a minor in public relations. Ryan has been the most recent Cabrini athlete, averaging 12 points and nearly 4 rebounds per game. Ladies and gentlemen, number 30, Ryan Charity. And from Montgomery, Pennsylvania, 22, Kane McGovern. Kane is completely committed to South Science and Health Promotion. If they're not able to attend as a freshman, Kane probably will perseverance as came off as an important player over the last big season. Ladies and gentlemen, 22, Kane McGovern. Ryan Kane, on behalf of the Cavalier Athletics and the entire Cabrini University community, I would like to thank you for your dedication on the field and in your classroom. Your dedication will never be forgotten. To your family and friends, thank you for your time and support of the university, the program, and our student athletes. We look forward to you remaining a part of the Cabrini family for many years to come. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating the Cabrini University men's basketball seniors, Ryan Charity and Kane McGovern. And ladies and gentlemen, the Cavaliers would also like to take a moment to recognize junior Tyhee Monroe. With 13 rebounds in Cabrini's 90-75 minute clutch summit on Saturday, Monroe became just the fifth player in the Colonial States Athletic Conference history to record 1,000 rebounds. The program's all-time rebound leader is just one of 5 active players in divisions 1, 2, or 3 to reach the milestone. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating junior Tyhee Monroe.